The following video demonstrates using artificial intelligence to generate a shear wall structure scheme and cooperating with the Swallow system to complete the structural design. It was jointly completed by Professor Xinjing Liu's research group of Tsinghua University and the Engineering Digital Technology Center of Central South Architectural Design Institute. First, conduct the design of the shear wall structure based on artificial intelligence. Let's enter the Python operating environment. Then we enter the working directory of StructGon. We put a building plan to be designed under the target folder. Please refer to the published documents for the requirements of the input documents. In the picture, the gray are the walls, the green are the windows, and the blue are the doors. Then we start to run the program. The entire program is based on the Python environment, which is very convenient to run on different computing systems. This demo is run on an ordinary laptop without GPU acceleration, so it takes about 1 minute for each structural scheme to be generated. Starting the generation of structural design plans. The scheme design is completed, and it takes about 1 minute, and post-process the plan to generate modeling data. Open the result folder and view the generated results of the shear wall scheme. The red are the generated shear walls, the gray are the partition walls, the green are the windows, and the blue are the doors. View the results of the modeling data. The red are the shear walls, and the yellow are the beams. Based on the modeling data, the subsequent structural modeling based on the Swallow system is carried out. We entered the Rhino and Grasshopper software platforms and opened the parametric modeling program for shear wall structures. Using the Swallow system, read and analyze the previously generated modeling data to obtain the plane positioning lines of the shear wall, coupling beams, and frame beams. Then import the plane positioning lines to the parametric modeling program. The floor height and the number of floors can be modified by input parameters. The parametric modeling program quickly generates a three-dimensional structural model according to the input parameters. After setting the structural information, such as load, component section, working condition combination, etc., the Swallow system automatically calls a TABS software for structural calculation. The ATAB software is being used for structural calculation. After the calculation is completed, use the swallow system to view the overall indicators, such as the amount of structural materials, the shear weight ratio, and the maximum interstory drift ratio. View the structural modal shape in a TABS software. Check the interstory drift ratio curves. View the calculation report.